And now I would like to request Shri VidyaShreesha Thirtha Swami Ji to give a few blessing words on this very special occasion.
Paramadaraniyah samapasthitah bhikshu pravarah mananiyah kuladhipatiyah Dr. Mahesh Sharma Mahabhagah Samskriti Mantralayah Bharata Shasanam Asya Vishwavidyalayasya Kulapatiyah Adaraniyah Acharyah Geshe Shang Samatena Mahabhagah Adhimancham Virajamanah Adaraniyah Thayavap Mahabhagah Tatha Srimati Jetan Vima Mahodayah Sammaniniyaha Atithiyaha Kendriya Uchcha Tibbati Shiksha Samsthanasya Vidyarthinaha Vidyarthinyascha. I deem it a privilege to receive this honoris causa by this prestigious university. I very well remember that long back, even before the university came to existence, a dialogue was arranged here in which eminent modern philosophers such as Professor Daya Krishna and also traditional eminent scholars of this Varanasi, Mahamahapadhyaya Pandit Badrinath Shukla, Sri Dattar Vishwanath Shastri and many others took part. The dialogue was a great success, and the scholars who participated in this dialogue were very much benefited. Again, a few years ago, I was invited to present a paper on the Sankhya's criticism of Buddhist views in the Buddhist monastery established in Karnataka in the place called Mundagod. The seminar was so well organized and I was very much impressed. I think it was the model to be followed by the universities, general universities, in which seminars are organized just as a ritual. And as we know, the dialogue between the Buddhist philosophers and the Indian traditional scholars, it went on for a few centuries till probably the 10th century AD. And then it ceased to continue. I think now the Vice Chancellor has told us that the university is arranging such dialogues, and we have to congratulate for this, because without such dialogues we cannot expect the enhancement of sacred knowledge. I heartily congratulate the Chancellor and the Vice Chancellor and also the learned members of the faculty for the splendid academic excellence that the institution has achieved. Thank you all.